Hi, I'm Melina DeRose in the Sun Sentinel newsroom. Johns Hopkins researchers say a genetic link may be the reason some people attempt suicide. Their study, reported in the journal Molecular Psychiatry, found that people with higher than normal levels of ACP1 protein in the brain were more likely to try to commit suicide. About 1.4% of Americans die from suicide, they said, and this finding could help lead to a new kind of treatment. For more, find this health key report at sunsentinel.com/SFL.